Wouldn't it be nice to have better tasting coffee right in your own home or office? Well, when you use Mr. Coffee's water filtration, you can. Using the Mr.Coffee carbon-based water filter in your coffee maker during the brewing process helps remove up to 97% of the chlorine from your water and improves the taste of your coffee. To know if your filter basket can be used with water filtration, flip it over and look for the Mr.Coffee filtration-friendly symbol on the bottom of your filter basket. To use the water filtration system in your Mr.Coffee coffee maker, just follow these easy steps. Rinse the water filter in fresh water before the first use. Align the red indicator on the frame to the letter that corresponds with the month that you're using the disc for the first time. This serves to remind you to change the disc every month. To use the water filter, fill your brew basket with grounds according to the model's adding coffee and water instructions. Position the filter on top of the brew basket and brew according to your particular model's brewing instructions. And that's it! You've just made a better tasting cup of coffee. When brewing is completed, rinse the water filter with fresh water to clean, but never place the filter into the dishwasher for cleaning. For better results, your water filtration disc will need to be replaced once a month or every 30 brew cycles. To replace the water filter disc, simply remove the used disc and insert a new disc into the frame. Replacement water filtration discs can be purchased online at www.mrcoffee.com. That's it! With your Mr.Coffee water filter, you're all set to enjoy your next cup of coffee and experience the taste even better. See below for a link to download an information sheet with details discussed in this video.